Shoutouts here. Shoutouts, get your shoutouts. Get your shoutouts. Shoutouts here. Shouting out loud.
Shout. Heard you. What's going
shout.
On?
Let it all out. These.
Okay, so from what I understand it, the term shout out, as far as video sharing, social networking sites is concerned, is the customary idea to make aware of the rest of your subscribers some other people that they might also want to be subscribed to. I mean, if you enjoy some other channel or some other website or some other person broadcasting whatever there is on the internet, well, it's nice to share that with other people. So the concept of shout outs is very it's interesting to me, because I've seen a lot of people do it and a lot of people talk about, just even talking about doing the shout outs is a topic of vlogging. And I've come to pretty much agree with a lot of other people. They want to share what they like with their subscribers. So except there's only one minor detail. Whenever a lot of people, at least the people that I watch that do shout out videos or do some kind of a highlight campaign, I'm always being left out. Okay, I'm not trying to make this about me, but I found it that there was one flaw to the plan in shoutouts, that you're gonna have people that are sort of perpetually left out of all the fun, and I don't really like, I don't want to say I don't like that, but and there are even more deserving reasons to give a shout out to somebody in a video or on the internet or a blog or website or whatever that really could use the help or could need the help, or a few more eyeballs sent their way, so to speak. And you're gonna have, do you really want to start a trend in the video and doing videos where some of your subscribers are kind of feeling left alienated? That's some of the concerns that I would have about shout out videos. I don't really have too many shout out ideas here, because I really don't want to leave anybody out, because I appreciate everybody who's ever checked out my channels. I got like my hockey website and my hockey videos, and here at this YouTube channel as well. I just want to say hello and to everybody out there watching. Thank you, and that's pretty much it for that topic. That shoutouts tend to sort of gravitate towards a more eccentric, more popular, more people where they usually get the attention anyway, and kind of overlooks some other people that are doing, just doing their thing on their channels. And shout outs can sometimes make people feel left out. So, alright, tell you what I'm gonna do. Right now, at the end of this video, I'm going to leave a shout out just for you. So, in 3, 2, 1. Okay, so thanks for watching. Appreciate it. Thanks for hearing my concerns, and I guess I'll talk to you some other time.